Okay, welcome back. In the last video, I met a toothless... No, lied. I met a jawless, tongueless man who could talk. I'm still kind of confused. And I'm very scared because I'm in the torture rooms. I don't want to be in the torture rooms because torture rooms are torturous. Ooh, moldy bread. Those are illegal in Canada. No, they're not. I don't like this place anymore. I don't want to lie to you. What is the point? There's blood in this room. I'm gonna go in it anyway. Look around. Nope, nothing in here. Oh, you're just collapsed. I'll go to you in a minute. I'll go to you. Ah, let me in. I'm scared. Nothing even happened and I'm scared. Because I'm a chicken. Oh, don't be something stupid. Okay then. So I've searched everywhere. Oh, except for upstairs. I'm not gonna lie to you. Nope. What on earth? I failed at vaulting over that, by the way. Why would you even hiss at me? You're just a room. Okay, nothing in there but a tinderbox. Okay, how much oil do I even have left? Ugh, I'm running low. I don't like this hallway thingy. I don't know if it's a hallway. No, flashbacks everywhere.
I know this. I've been here already. I know this taste. A taste of Damascus rose obfuscating the truth in the dim haze.
What?
They sweep the traces from my memory, but my body remembers. It cuts the volumes, even though my mind remains silent. They will be back. They will be back.
Uh-huh. Who will be back? I have a feeling it's Mr. Monster and his gang of severed monsters. Oh, I can't light a torch there. Okay, places are growling. Should I stay in here? Your walls are growling at me now. The last place. Why is there a chicken leg here? Oh, I feel like I'm gonna have to use something as bait. Great. Heh, that rhymed. Now time to go into this cheerful door. Which better be cheerful. Because if it's not, I'm gonna be angry. Ooh, a chancel. That just sounds awesome. Chancel. Aww. It doesn't sound awesome anymore. It had gone too far. The man was suffocating as he no longer breathed properly between the lashes. Displeased, he started to look for the Damascus rose oil. Okay, I don't like this place anymore. Don't like this place. I hope there's not a monster. I know there is. I don't like that thing. Run. Wait. If he's behind me again, I'm gonna be pissed. I don't know where to go. He's probably not even really there. He's probably just a noise. A noise to scare me with. Or not. Maybe he's just gonna talk to me. Have a nice little chat. Everybody likes chats, right? Right? Chats are fun. Chats are grand. Please don't hit me with your hand. Why is everything blue? I don't want to go in here. What are you? I have to do something. I've wasted like 45 seconds just sitting here. What? Wait, no, is there- oh my good lord, no. Yep, that was him. What am I gonna do now? My heart is pounding. It's beating really, really hard. I hear his footsteps. I hear him. I think he's growling at me. I don't know. I can't see him. No, I hear him a lot. Nope, he's coming. He is going to... No, please, no. Go, 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 go. Wait, what if he can... Oh, I hope he can't travel this way. Run, 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 run. So I just gotta go. I just gotta go. That's that. Gotta go. I gotta go, just load so I can sprint like a pansy baby. No, why? I can't see.
These cells are meant to hold prisoners who are under treatment. The people you
sent
for will end up here. Remember that the confinement itself works as a preamble to the torture. And you should pace yourself. Don't take anyone before they are ready.
Understood.
Sounds from the torture chambers are shuttled in through those pipes in the ceiling. Manage your victims well, and let one prisoner's pain instill terror in his cellmate.
I was a torturer? Why would I have to be that? Why didn't I get that- whoa. Why didn't I get that flashback? When I first came in here. Oh, if that monster is like right there, I'm gonna be so mad. I mean, what'll I do? I don't. Whoa, it just got dark. I don't wanna go. Oh, I hope he's not here. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die, 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 I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die, 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 I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Got a dime. Do you have a dime? I need a dime. I'm gonna die. Is he still here? Miss Monza, you down here. Oh, your door's fixed and everything. What are you? What do I do with this? I don't understand. It never does. Where do I go? I don't know where to go. Oh, flashbacks.
Just a little further.
It's like Orpheus descending into the underworld.
Are you hiding something?
What do you mean?
Never mind.
What?
Your intuition is...
remarkable.
I'm not sure I'm following.
It doesn't matter. It's just a myth, after all.
What's just a myth? I gotta draw a name out of here. Harry Potter! I don't like this intersection of destruct. Please don't be another flashback. I don't like those. I feel like I'm gonna get cornered. Run. No, my goodness. There's the pretty door.
Whatever it takes.
It's so shiny. What is it? Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die. My heart is about to explode. Hey, what do you do? Nothing. That's probably gonna hurt. Yes, it's gonna hurt me. Well, I don't understand. I guess I gotta... wait, what did I write down? Oh, the orb. Good lord, I wrote down everything. Heavy doors blocking the path. Mystical batter. Betty. I guess I gotta check that room and then that room. He looks like a pineapple. You look like a pineapple. Your mother looks like a pineapple. No, she doesn't. I don't know your mother. Well, I might, but no, never mind. Shh, be quiet. I don't like this anymore. Oh, please don't be a monster in here. Okay, there's a person standing there, but he's not real. I hope. Start over. Since I recovered the orb, first from my grip, I've depended on it for my research. The incident with Wilhelm made me most impetuous. Fearing a paucity of prisoners, I proceeded with the final ritual without proper foresight. The orb cracked and fell into 6 parts. I've tried everything, but have no yet to mend. I'm in love, apparently, with someone. Hello. What is this room? Confusing. That's what it is. What? There's statues everywhere. Well, that was insanely loud. What are you? Yep. I'm lost. Hey. I don't like the look of this. Whoa, I just about died. Like a sacrificial oil. Wait, oh, I have to sacrifice something. Or not. Well, it was a good idea at the time. I'm lost. No Danzeneneich. Do I have to put, like, Golden Jesus on the thingy? Whoa. Here, I don't understand. I just swallowed, like, really weirdly. Okay. I'll take you. Take you any day. You wanna go to the movies? No, you don't. Oh my goodness. Do my eyes lie? It's Danzeneneich. Super happy face of happiness. Hey, what are you? Not a secret place. You're coming with me. Though I have no idea what I'm doing. Right there. Perfecto. I'm gonna go to the other room now instead of wasting my life. You just wind. You can't harm me. Cause I is invisible. What? Oh yeah, it's electricity.
It's electric!
Why is there a mouse? There's not even a place for a mouse to be. You don't even belong here. It's behind door number 3. Darkness. Okay, I think I'm gonna save the save? No, I'm going to stop the video here. Because I've gone like 14 and a half minutes or something. But thank you for watching, and don't forget to like this video and subscribe, and I'll see you in episode 25. Yes, 25. So, see you in the next video. Goodbye.